Your coloration, Kana. You're an island Omawa, aren't you? What's it like in Deadfire? I've only heard tall tales.
I wouldn't really know. I've never been to any of the Deadfire settlements, and my parents told me very little, mostly pirate. From time to time, my mother says she misses the quiet of her village, but little else. She has always pushed my sisters to do what she could not as a child.
I don't miss my village. It's all just bad memories and the reek of fish guts to me now.
Ugh. Hi, this is your RPG Chick. Welcome back to Let's Play Pillars of Eternity Blind. We have just rested up and we gotta head back to... not the catacombs, but rather... First Fires. And finish helping the Crucible Knights with their... the robot soldiers going insane.
Sure.
Okay. And sure. And welcome back.
Margaret's fire.
We're gonna have this battle music the whole time. We're fighting our way through here. I wonder if any of the important NPCs are around. Been in there? I'm not sure. I've been in there. Looking for more of these Forge Knights. You killed the ones in here, right? This guy's still alive? Oh, he doesn't say anything. Okay, so we've been here, we've been all through here. Oh, we can't get there from here. Go in here? Yeah. Can we open that now?
Quickly and quietly.
Dude, there's any more. Or did they unspawn because I left and came back?
I shall be discreet.
What did I get? Binding copper? Anything okay over here, sir? They don't speak, sir. Breakfast Club reference. More dead up there. Let's sneak again.
Shh.
Don't you shush me. Will they be pissed I took this stuff? I guess they've taken care of the threat. So there's Dunstan, the Forge Master. Keep after him. I don't think there's any left. And Commander Cleaver? We can talk once all these damn Forge Knights in the keep have been taken down. I don't think there's anything left. Oh, a second.
Que?
Yes?
Durance, where are you? What are you doing back there? Well, I don't see anymore. Oh, in here. We haven't tried in here.
My eyes are peeled.
If they're anywhere, it's gonna be in here. Yep. I'm not sure if even arrows would do anything against them.
Eh?
Just stay back and hit him with range attacks. Seems to be working. Can't save them anyway, they always die anyway, so. Oh! Oh, this guy's coming back. Okay then. Party's over. This one. Off of Palagina. Kind of a waste. Alrighty then. Mm-hmm. Still nothing to say.
Got it.
All right, now let's return. Now that we've done your bidding and you sit around in your planning room doing nothing. We looted your men. You are not at the forge setting your hammer by the work table.
1 minute. My justiciars were training the forge knights. In the next, they were being cut to pieces.
Commander Cleaver wipes a streak of blood from his forehead.
But the survivors owe their lives to your skill. You fought valiantly, worthy of any seasoned soldier. In fact, I'm naming you an honorary justiciar. As a reward for your service, please accept this blade and armor worthy of a knight of the Crucible. If there's anything else I can do for you, you need only ask.
I'll keep that in mind.
I'll send word to Fleetbreaker Castle immediately. We clearly didn't understand the Forge Knights as well as we thought. For now, we'll have to continue recruiting the old-fashioned way.
That might be for the best. The Forge Knights are obviously too unpredictable to use safely.
I'm glad you agree with my assessment of the situation. If I'd listened to Dunstan, none of this would have happened in the first place. I won't make that mistake again.
If Woody had gone straight to the police, none of this would have ever happened. Quest completed. Now I wonder what's going on at the Fleetbreaker Castle. They're gonna be destroyed if we ever visit there.
The Crucible Knights have their ambitions, but the stability of Defiance Bay is foremost in their mind. The Dukes are thinking only of their trading assets, not the long-term health of our partners in the Deerwood. If Defiance Bay falls, all we will have left are overland routes. Not much comfort.
I don't want to see anything bad happen at Defiance Bay either. She nods sharply. Good. When we tell the Duke, I hope he believes us. Hope I got that right. These guys are way too quiet. Well, it's time to get more quests underway. Oh, duh. Never mind me, it's getting late.
Aloth. Never before have I met an Adiran man so hesitant to speak his mind.
I'm not hesitant, I just, like to consider my words carefully.
You should really hear yourself talk, amigo.
Okay. Let's get the hell out of here. Right, where am I supposed to be going? Right, wait. Twin Elms. Well, that's not happening. Cinders of Faith. Travel to the cave from Frigga's Vision. Searing Falls. Okay. Maybe we'll do that next, because I saw that on the map, Searing Falls. I'll have to bring her with me, Sagani, for that. Endless paths. Durance as it comes. And our... well... reputation at Defiance Bay has to increase. Friends! Someone good! Yay! Alright, let's go back and see if they'll help Adair. Let's see if friend is somewhat good is enough for the records keeper to, persuaded to help us. We demand to see the Duke, these people say. He's busy. Settle down or you'll feel the back of my blade. Getting real over here. We've had bad harvests before, but this year was the worst it's ever been. It's a real honor. For what? Won't be long before we're a formal knighthood. And Stomenel still thinks it's the law in the city. Alright, onward. Greetings once again.
Well met, friend.
I'm looking for militia records from the time of the Saints' War, trying to figure out what happened to someone. Ah. For the first time, he turns his full attention toward you, and his eyes flicker in recognition. Of course, that policy is for the general public. Exceptions can be made for those who've already proven their worth. He looks up at a shelf and withdraws a thick volume, shifting a layer of dust aside with his hand. The rosters are in the front, the inventories of the dead in back. He passes it into Adair's outstretched hands. Adair leafs through the book for some time anxiously, running his thick farmhand fingers over page after page of names. At last, his hand stops, his fingers just below one name.
Logan Talesh, died 18 Majavernho, 2808. Third battle of Cleobon Relog. Blazing Glamfellen names, I swear. Rayet Saris?
He stops short, his eyes bulging. They scan back and forth, over and over.
I'll be the effigy. He fought for Rayet Saris. Why'd he fight for Rayet Saris?
He stares at the page, his jaw agape before suddenly looking up at you. I'm sure he had a good reason. I am too. He stares at the page, his complexion drained. I am too.
We gotta go there. That battlefield. Clea. The one I said. I don't know how else I'm gonna make sense of all this. I gotta see what he saw.
A strange look comes over Adair.
And who knows, maybe his spirit will even be there and you can have one of your weird talks with him.
Ha!
Worth trying, right?
I'll help you any way I can.
I appreciate that. Wish I could say you won't regret it, but you certainly might.
Well, that's encouraging. He died in the battle of Cleobon Relag. He wants to see the battlefield. I don't know what that is. The man busies his slender hands, filing scored books and rolls of dusty parchment, according to some obscure yet deliberate scheme.
Yeah.
Alright, we're done. For now.
Next time we get the chance, I'm buying you a pint.
That means a lot, Adair.
Oh, do you want one too? Sorry, I meant for Isselmere. I'll get you one too.
No comment. Yes, Thought he was talking to me after all I did for him. Before we head out, we should go rest again. If only for the reason that Aeloth used all his cool spells. Okay, Bright Hollow Hearth construction completed. And now we want the pool. We have plenty of money. Searing Falls it is. Hello.
Keeping an eye out.
Mm-hmm. Continue along this side first. Ooh, what are these gouges? Ooh. I did not even see that. I kind of faded in there. Okay. A young drake. We fought wormlings before, not drakes. Let's try to get the surprise on it for now. Definitely upping the difficulty here. Yeah, I already changed that one. Die, young drake!
Eh?
Oh, they're fighting Zorup skirmishers. Is anyone fighting them too? Maybe we'll get this one while that one's distracted. Or maybe that one's fighting ones also, and I just can't see them.
Not even slowing it.
Oh, nope, they're both turning towards us. And this one is damaged. Or maybe Zorups will help us. Or maybe they'll all fight us. Can't say. Can I try to control one of them? That'd be awesome, wouldn't it? Every time I try it, it never works out, though. I keep gonna get distracted or something. Yeah. Oh, I don't wanna scroll that. Oh my god. Lay on hands on self. Consecrated ground? Wait. Oh, it goes off of the... it's centered on the caster. Oh my god, knockdowns for everybody. And they're all fighting us. Alright, a bit challenging. Is this one dead? What is it? It keeps... Is it getting knocked down? Is that what happens? I guess I am knocking it down, I guess.
thing isn't doing his job.
Maybe these things weren't fighting each other. Done with that knockdown stuff.
Hey. This thing isn't doing nothing.
Circle of protection. Alright, lay on hands again for yourself. Sombrero. Almost dead.
Useless.
Oh, wow. Oh my god! Major? This one's almost dead. Well, we've got one of this... one of that.
Even slowing it down!
Can they hit them when they're up in the air like that? I think we just got rid of that one.
That's not helpful.
Oh, hey.
There must be some good tactic for fighting them. Near death, good. Oh, knocked down everyone.
That's helpful.
Oh. I love the way they hit the ground like that. That's awesome. Okay, Zorab Quarterstaff, Primal Flame, Zorab Tongues, Drake Talons. Sickle-shaped and impressively sharp, this talon was removed from the slain body of a drake. It sure was. Is that bloodstone? I was stuck in this thing again. Blood moss. Guess we had that before. Yeah. Wow, that was hairy. I'm not sure. Maybe we should just rest now. What if we run into two more drakes? Gadolf the Drunk, Gaffle the Trunk of the local fools wanted into the stronghold tends to stay for a while. Alright, we'll send... What's your name? Firebrand. Oh, and there's something else going on, isn't there? Is the pool done? No, 4 hours more.
Nice and quiet.
Ooh, look at that. Interesting.
Got it.
Just stay to this side for now. Clear out a little bit of the land. Pilgrim's Crown. Zorup.
Eh?
At least two of them. Cool. I love when that happens. Fall before our might. Someone got slammed. Kinda got knocked down. Who's this, Theodos? There you go. That's the way you do it. What's this? Ooh, a pearl. Pearls are formed in the mouths of clams and similar animals. They are hard spheres, most often white, that show faint iridescence. Being difficult to come by in large numbers, they are every bit as rare as many precious stones and consequently just as expensive. Okay. Gonna sign off here. Thanks for watching. See you in the next episode and enjoy and endure. In enduring, grow strong.